everybody.
Hey, let's go grab a beer. Talking baseball. Klazuski
Campanella talking baseball. Well, I don't know how many years on this earth I got left. I'm gonna get real weird with it.
What's up, bitches? I'm a man cheetah. You wanna do something with this?
Can we cut? Will my hands look this small on the screen?
We're alive.
I thought the camera would add 10 pounds to my hands. I don't like the way they look. For example, you remember me possibly as a man with small hands. Yeah, you think he had small hands. Do you remember that?
Yeah, sure, okay.
You remember is false!
Where are we gonna get this other cat?
I'll get you another cat. I got followed here by like 10 cats. Yeah, they're starting to follow me these days.
Yeah, I like cats too. I actually have 80 of them that live in my alleyway.
Too many cats, sounds strange.
I have 8 cats that sleep in my sink.
Still too many.
Failure implies that she actually tried to be an actor.
Okay, I did try. It just didn't happen to work out.
It's not your fault, sweetie. You're just not pretty enough.
Yo, terrible actress.
Guess what, Dick Nips? This big, dumb, flightless bird just booked a huge acting gig. Why don't you feast your eyes on obnoxious American MILF number one? In your faces!
Interstate.
Sanitation.
Jesus Christ. What is that?
That's the guys with the orange vests who pick up trash.
Oh my God. And then what is this about with the AA?
Alcoholics Anonymous.
For
6.
Oh my God.
Okay. Brett DeLoyer, a denial correlation. What does that mean?
Pretty good. That's close. It's Brett DeLauder, a dental corporation. The guy's a dentist.
Now, if you needed a backflip, I'd be up that wall in a second, bro.
No, you just wouldn't.
Yeah.
You just would not because you don't know how to do a backflip.
Charlie, I do backflips every single day of my life.
No, you don't. I've never seen it. Do a backflip right now, please. Can I see one? Let's see one.
Well, I need to stay focused and conserve energy, and that's, you know, come on.
Are you good with energy?
Because I was just about to do a sweet backflip to safety.
Oh, that would have never worked.
He's never once flipped.
Don't do that to yourself. No, you're plenty of fun to drink with. Trust me, Charlie. You get really, really drunk, then you get reckless, and it's a lot of fun.
guys, calm down. You're going to hurt each other.
No, we're good, man. We just have fun.
You bite that dude.
Yeah, that was a good bite. It was a fair bite. Yeah, you knew I could bite him a little bit.
See, what is this getup? What are you doing now? What is that?
Oh, okay. This is Taiwan Tammy. She unwandry and do a drag queen and nails. Oh, thank you!
Are you kidding me? That is extremely racist!
Isn't that awesome? I'm so excited about this one!
You don't remember a Taiwan Tammy?
Oh! Oh,
you can't do that!
We've decided that isn't funny anymore.
This is a side.
All right.
All I'm saying is that I'm ready for any situation. And that's why you're all safe as long as I'm around.
Uh-huh. The world is a safer place when he's around.
Let's compromise. This is something that we can do to just, you know, patch this up between you and Dee.
I want her to be my best friend, you.
Oh, well, you know what? That's not gonna happen.
Yeah,
so,
that's too
okay.
Much.
Now get out of here, snail. I don't respect you.
Oh, yeah? Well, respect this. I've been playing the game the whole time. You're one behind me, loser.
Snail. Let's do this.
Come on, Mac. Join our crew.
Shut up, you goddamn street rat. Keep working.
Hey-o!
Cookie!
Hey, do you guys mind if I go in the bathroom and smoke some PCP?
Nah, dude, you do you. We don't judge, Cricket! We don't judge!
Yeah, here we go. W through Z. You should be under W, yeah?
No, my name doesn't start with a W.
Waitress, here we go. Waitress coffee shop. 1 star. Not good.
Oh, just give that to me. One. Can I please get like 20 margaritas so this bitch will listen to my kid joke?
Okay, first of all, your jokes never land, all right? So please don't concentrate on your comedy anymore, because it's terrible.
What is your obsession with the sewer?
You find a lot of great stuff down there.
What?
Like, I mean, sewage.
Ha ha, good one, Dee.
She's back, baby.
Hey,
she's
no.
Back.
Yes. Oh my God, who do we have to thank for this?
Oops.
Dee, you did it?
Dee did it! There was Dee!
Have you been here this entire time?
Yeah, the whole time.
Salute.
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 Guys,
Guys, I'm really hurt.
Let's get a table. I want to hear some jokes out of you tonight.
Pass it, pass it.
Pass the gas.
It's some bullshit.
Me too. Yeah. Me too. No. How about that? I'm not going to participate in your little games and schemes.
Hey, Reynolds family. Win $20,000 and bring home the money for Patty's Pub. all right. I'm done dancing like a monkey. Give me my $5, Charlie. Are we ready to party tonight? So am I.
Do we need to do another algorithm to figure that out?
No, I'll push him.
Huh?
What's that?
No. I'll push him off the building. I don't give a shit.
You okay, dude?
Fine. Just, been doing a lot of hummingbirds today.
I'm good. Have you eaten anything today?
No.
All right. Let's get out of here, bro. I'm gonna get you something to eat.
Okay.
I'm gonna lift you up. I'm not as strong as I thought that was. Okay. I've hurt my back.
I got... Something's off. I gotta go home.
Oh, what? Dennis,
I gotta go home.
You're leaving?
You know what? He needs his post-workout shake.
You haven't worked out yet.
Yes, we were playing basketball, and I've depleted my electrolytes, and now I'm de-shaming, and that's depleted me even more, so yes.
You know what? Let me get you home, Dennis. Here, you can count on me, buddy.
All right,
you can count on me.
Get me home.
He can count on me, guys.
What's wrong with him?
Were you just pooping on the floor?
No, it was not. That was an endurance contest.
What is that smell? Is that poop? Did you poop in your pants, Charlie?
Yeah.
Oh. Is that Fraggle Rock?
Yeah.
Oh, Pepper Jack love Fraggle Rock. You gonna have to pay Pepper Jack whether you bust a nut or not. You understand that, don't you?
I don't know what's happening. Are we still in the scene?
That's my Fraggle Rock thermos. He stole that from me.
You should see him feast. He's like a mantis. It's amazing.
Oh, that's good. Call me that from now on. Mantis.
Hello, Dr. Hi. Toboggan. Nice to meet you.
Frank, what the hell are you doing?
Actually, it's Mantis. Mantis Toboggan, M.D.
I am a doctor. Dr. Toboggan. Mantis Toboggan.
Are you a doctor?
Mantis Toboggan, M.D.
But I'm not going to let you guys be involved, because every time you're involved, you get all excited about something, and then you give up the minute we hit the first speed bump.
Okay, look, we put in the work. Right? We're ready. We've done our dry run. And if we put our minds to it, nothing, absolutely nothing, can stand in our way.
The world is our plan.
God, he's got some sick, twisted obsession with us, man.
He's totally obsessed with
that's
us.
That's why he's showing us all those videos and trying to prove to us that he's a badass. He wants to impress us because he's in love with us.
Oh, my God. He's so in love with us.
Hey, man. You still get the feeling he wants to bang us?
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
that's
definitely.
What this is all about,
I
right?
think so.
He just tried to kiss
yeah, he
me.
Did a little bit.
Drink and fight! 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 Drink and fight!
See that you're wearing another one of those kitty cat sweatshirts that you seem so fond of.
Meow. Mm.
Your Honor, nothing represents the tragic aftermath more than the dramatic transformation of this woman into...
Cat.
Excuse me?
As I transition from woman to cat, I must insist on being referred to as a cat.
Look, kitty. Yep, kitty. Chase the laser beam, kitty.
Order.
Your Honor, you've got a man speaking to a bird, and yet you refuse to rule on me having to pay alimony to this cat.
Wait, so if you guys had a one-night stand 30 years ago, and I don't know who my father... And you could be my... Dad?
What?
Are you like, my dad?
What?
Are you the father of me and shit?
We've been over this.
Yeah.
Your mother's a giant whore.
For what it's worth, I'm sorry I'm not your real dad.
Thanks, Frank. Kind of sorry, too.
But don't you worry. I'll always be there for you. I'll always have your back.
Stop, Trula! This game has gone on long enough. Oh, shit.
Are you doing an accent?
Yeah, I was doing a British accent. It was a British accent.
That was British?
Yeah, I had it so good in my head. I was doing a really good British accent. Doesn't matter. Anyway.
God damn it, Dutch! What other errands do you have us running for the DA?
Whoa! Spot
on.
I'm really proud of you, man.
Yeah, thanks.
You've come a long way.
What do you mean?
You guys are running the hottest gay bar in Philadelphia. Don't lie
if you want it, don't. And now you're calling me gay, telling me I'm tripping, and trying to confuse me with your liberal biblicisms.
Man, my guess is you've been confused for a very long time.
How'd you like it if I tried to convert you?
I wouldn't care, because that's like impossible. There's no way you guys could convert me to your lifestyle.
Let's give it a shot.
Well, I'm gay.
Driver, we're done here.
Okay, you guys gonna let me in this game or what?
No, you're the ref.
Well, I don't want to ref anymore, I'd like to play.
Well, you're an excellent ref, Charlie. You're a very good ref.
Yeah, I know, I'm a great ref, and I'd like to play the game now.
Too hard, too fast. Still a little bit too hard. Simple.
Oh.
Ah, damn it.
I don't want to live with her.
Oh, Mom, why not?
She smells.
I know she smells.
You don't mind that we came in first, do you? There's plenty of room.
Now, how long are you gonna be?
Well, she thinks she has a tear in her uterine wall, so it might be a while.
We need to get a female lead character in there that Dolph can bang throughout the whole movie.
Yeah, I kind of hate women, though. Oh, as a gay man, I should be able to use the women's bathroom because I feel more comfortable around women.
Okay, why?
Well, A, we both like dudes. And B, we both find women's bodies disgusting, so there's no hanky-panky.
Oh, D. It looks like we both need things from each other.
I am not having sex with you, Charlie.
No.
Hey, look at him.
Look at that dog.
Hey, good boy.
That dog just does not die.
No, he does not.
Wow.
Oh, there he goes. Oh. Yeah. Don't worry, guys. He will be back.
Yeah, well, let's hope not.
Bon voyage, Poppins. Have a good trip.
Oh. Wait a second. Poppins?
Oh, shit.
Oh, my gosh, Poppins! Poppins, he came back! My dog came back!
How the hell is that dog still alive?
Yeah, Mac, why don't you just put that poor thing out of its misery?
Put him down? What, are you crazy? This is my dog, D. I love him.
This one's gonna sit in the front. I hope he doesn't try to touch me. Don't touch me!
Oh, shit, dude, I'm sorry.
Oh, my God. I can't.
Can we just discuss the fact that it's an old black man?
Yeah. Mm.
It was supposed to be an old man.
Just an
no,
old
it's
man.
A black man. Dude, that's like a whole other thing. That's two things.
It's two things. It's kind of cool, though. I mean, I can't think of a better way to have a movie night than in the middle of an electrical storm.
It's kind of cozy, right?
Cool. Yeah, why do we have to watch The Wiz? This movie sucks.
Well, it's old black man's night to pick the movie.
How'd you know that?
You're my blood brother, man. I know more about you than you know about yourself.
How did you know that I wanted an RPG?
Because I know you, man. Now, let's say you and I go toe-to-toe on Bird Law and see who comes out the victor.
You know, I don't think I'm going to do anything close to that, and I can see clearly you know nothing about the law.
I'm just the best goddamn bird lawyer in the world. So bottom line, and listen up, numbnuts, because it blows a hole in your case, birds don't drink milk.
These are for you. And there's a steel toe in there. Don't be afraid to use it.
Thanks, Dad.
I'm not your dad.
Okay, y'all done?
Yeah.
All right.
Bye, Dada.
Bye.
Oh, no, I'm not gonna marry you if that's where this is headed.
What?
Dee, I would rather get shot in the face.
Oh, you know what he's not? He's not covered in stupid tattoos, and he doesn't have a cigarette for a mother.
That's what? Don't touch shit!
Hey! Hey!
Hey! Oh, hey! Hey! Stop! What the hell's going on over here?
Wow! What? Jesus Christ! Why did you do that?
Oh, well, she came at me, and that was sort of my instinct.
That was amazing.
That was great,
you
right?
You got me like a foot off the ground.
Are you okay?
Yeah. No, it doesn't hurt.
Didn't it make you feel humiliated? Did it make you feel small?
That's what it is. It made me feel teeny tiny, like Thumbelina.
That's what I was going for, Thumbelina.
Get out of here.
That's the highest I've ever gotten.
It's never gotten me that happy. Like, and I think we're good.
Let's roll. Hey.
It's a bathroom for women, non-whites, and gays.
Oh, I get it. And I'm 100% on board. I agree. I'm with you. Oh, you guys, that is fun.
What the hell is going on out there? You guys are getting lit up.
Yeah, well, you know, what Charlie said kind of made us stop and think about what the whole point of this was.
Yeah, and we figured the point is to just be happy and have fun, right?
Let's just stick with what works, yeah?
Nah.
Yeah, we're gonna go back there and have fun. Let's have fun.
Damn it.
Jesus!
Dennis, you son of a bitch!
Hey, buddy!
Hey! I'm so sorry! I killed your dad! But I'm even more sorry that we left you behind!
We should have never left you, buddy! Yeah. We should have never left America!
Yeah!
We should have...
I miss Philly! Let's go home!
I have feelings every single day of my life.
Do you?
Are you saying you don't have feelings?
I'm saying I built up a shell around myself, a cold, calculated, heartless shell.
Oh, Dennis, that was amazing, dude. I'm so proud of you. You are feeling again.
No, I meant none of it.
Yeah, you know why, though, you guys? It's because he doesn't have any feelings.
Because
and we do.
Yeah, because we have feelings and
Valentine's
you don't. And that's why you hate
Valentine's Day.
No, stop, God damn it! I hate Valentine's Day because you assholes never got me anything. Okay, and I have feelings. Of course I have feelings. I have big feelings, okay? And it hurts.
How's that drink coming?
Strong.
I should really probably think about getting something to eat.
Yeah. Still got a little left there.
Not for long.
Hey, have mine.
You're such a gentleman. I like you. I like you very much. This is gonna happen. Cheers.
Whoa! That's strong. Mm. I'm not much of a drinker.
No? I'll get two more.
I'll bet you Charlie's doodlings could be considered art by some people.
Well, that's because my drawings are art.
You're not an artist, dude.
This? Come on. I painted this.
What?
I painted it! And I loved it!
You have good cheekbones?
Yeah.
That's because you put foundation all over
them, bro. I put a light base on.
Nah. Captain Barnacle. That's a great new character I'm working on.
What is that?
Oh, these are makeup wipes, so that you can remove your makeup.
Makeup? I'm not wearing any makeup.
Then it won't be an issue.
I mean, I'm wearing a little bit of concealer. Is that what you're talking about having me remove?
Well, I'm talking about the concealer, yes, but I'm talking about the rest of the makeup. The tape you have behind your jaw and your eyes. I'm talking about the hair paint. I'm talking about all of it.
God damn it! I don't know how to express myself unless through anger and personal attack!
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
You grew up fatherless? You were raised by a woman who was basically a prostitute.
Well, the father stuff is real. Yeah, without a doubt. Got some daddy issues there.
You never picked me up from school! You didn't read me bedtime stories! You didn't carry me on your shoulders! You didn't bounce me on me! You weren't there! I needed you! I needed you there! You were supposed to carry me! You were supposed to carry me!
Put dudes in good shape. Oh, there you go. That solves it.
I like dudes in good shape.
No. Well, then why did I do all this working out, Charlie?
Nobody knows, man.
Well, you know what? I would like to join your little competition.
No.
You're a woman. Women can't do things like this. You'll get hurt.
No, women aren't allowed to try out for football.
Well, that's ridiculous. They should at least be able to try out.
Well, there are plenty of other sports that women can try out for, yeah. Like cooking and...
complaining to your friends about your boyfriends?
Yeah, playing at ballet.
Cleaning. And, displaying cars at auto shows in tiny bikinis.
Yeah, when you get older, you can play bridge together. I don't know.
Do you two not understand gender?
No, I mean...
Well, we don't really do gender at the bar anymore.
Like, gender's so, like, old school.
I share this little girl's pain. Have you ever been scorned, Charlie?
Like all day, every day, dude.
Then you should think of this little girl as your soulmate of pain.
Oh, shit, bro.
Like, sometimes those guys make me do things that aren't really me.
Yeah.
You know, like, okay, like, I kind of feel compelled to call you a bird right now and throw my glass of water in your face.
Right.
But, you know, I'm realizing that I only do that stuff because I don't want the guys to do it to me first. You know what I mean?
Of course I do. You know what I was about to do? Pretend that I had to go to the bathroom, and then I was going to sneak out the window and just get out of here because I was afraid you were going to do that to me first.
right.
Isn't that weird?
I was, though.
Oh.
Yeah. But again, I think it was only because, like, that's what the guys would have done.
It's the peer pressure thing from those guys.
Right.
Frank, you're good.
That's what I do.
Dennis, listen, we should hang out more together.
Yeah, stop trying to bond with me.
Yeah, maybe I'll just, There.
Huh.
Was that okay to do?
Yeah, it was nice.
Good.
Well, Dee, you tried this shit 30 years ago when that show first came on the air. Nobody wants to play Sex and the City with you.
Forget it, okay? I'm gonna do this by myself. I'm gonna go find some classy, sophisticated people who can hold their booze, who don't talk about their bleached assholes, and who aren't obsessed with poop.
Let's at least meet a female sports star.
Ooh, I like that idea. Yeah. Like who?
Secretariat?
The racehorse? I like that. Let's be a secretariat.
I don't like that she was named after a secretary. She should be a boss.
If I were you, I'd take a caution.
Oh, God damn it.
Are you gonna help me with this or not?
I'm trying to... What are you doing?
Oh, Jesus, I'm gonna do it myself.
So, mate, what is that?
Have sex.
Oh. So,
Whoa!
What do you think?
Wow, Dee, you look great.
Yeah, I hate to admit it, but this looks kind of working for you.
Yeah, you might actually be able to distract that security guard.
She was much, much older than me, but her breasts were awesome.
I'm having feelings again. Like some kind of 14-year-old kid or something. I mean, you remember feelings, right?
What exactly happened in high school? Because it sounds like you had sex with a teacher.
Well, no, she wasn't a teacher. She was a hot young librarian.
Are you talking about Ms. Klinsky?
Yeah.
She was like 50.
Yeah, she looked good for her age.
Gross. You were 14. So technically, you were raped.
It wasn't rape. You can't rape a guy.
Huh?
You can't rape... Yeah, I was willing.
Hey, Hoser, remember when I raped you in the library? Hoser?
Thank you very much. I'm sorry. That was, That's not part of the, whole thing.
It's very disturbing. Very avant-garde.
And you too. I mean, like, you know, what happened with you with Miss Klinsky, the librarian? I mean, you were raped, and that's gotta affect you. That's drama.
Why do you guys break? No, that wasn't a rape, okay? That was a mutual, no, style. Like,
she's an older woman.
A woman can't rape a guy.
An older woman can rape a younger.
Doesn't matter, that's not the point.
Right, this is
I'm getting a bad feeling about this, man.
Hey, man, do you think maybe that's because of your librarian trauma?
Are you talking about Miss Klinsky?
Yeah, she was an older woman. And she...
What? No, there was... Let's not talk... Can we stop talking about trauma?
Hey, Dennis, I got you something.
You got me something?
What?
I got you a walkie-talkie.
Dude. That's right.
What is this? We didn't put this in here.
Surprise!
What is that? What would you do?
I got you a present, bro. I'm trying to be less cynical. And Frank is totally right. The surprise is the way to go.
So you got me a gift?
Yes. Yeah, while we were picking up the decorations, I slipped out. And I got you something I think you're gonna like.
Okay, all right.
Oh, shirt! I love this shirt!
What is this?
It's a gift. I got it for you.
For me?
Yeah.
You,
You got this for me?
I ordered it off the dark web. I wanted it to be a surprise.
Ah, there's no rocket. They forgot to put the rocket in there, dude. I'm so sorry.
Mac, I don't care.
I love it.
You figured out the one thing I wanted more than anything else in the entire world, and you got it for me. And it's perfect.
She can't smoke in here.
No, Mom. Okay. Well, now, Mrs. Mac, I would never ask you to give up tobacco, but what if you were to switch to some sort of smokeless tobacco alternative?
I know that grunt. She's open to it.
What is going on with her? Why is she so perky?
She ate all her nicotine patches already.
Ate them?
Just you and me.
Yeah, but I don't want it to be. You know?
Yeah.
All right, let me explain what happened here, all right? We've been on top of each other for a long time. We bubbled together during the pandemic because, well, we're both essential workers in the bar.
Yeah, Charlie and I were the last tit on the hog before the asshole.
And I'm very much looking forward to not taking care of anyone when I'm older.
Well, what? Well, you're not going to take care of me when I'm old?
Hell no, I'm not going to take care of you. You were a terrible father to me.
You know, the sickness and anger inside of you is diabolical. Way to go, son.
Well, I suppose all of your years of neglect and misdeeds have allowed me to harness the darkness inside me and to unleash it without conscience. So, yeah, perhaps I owe you a thanks for making me the man I am today, Frank. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're a traitor! How many Super Bowls have the Birds won?
Oh, shut up! Go Birds!
It is still a mystery as to what happened with Brady's eye that had to have an effect on his play late in the game. What a win for the Eagles, and what a win for the city of Philadelphia.